Manila. My name is Winston, and this is my wife,
Mary Sevilla. We are the owners of Cocina de Manila Restaurant. Today, we are going to show you how to make our goat pinapaidan, and to show you that is going to be our head chef, Neil Salvaterra. Take it away, Neil.
I'm delighted to have you today. Here are the ingredients for the goat pinapaidan. Chopped goat intestine, gizzard, heart and liver until tender. Chopped garlic, onions, jalapeno, ginger to the stock. Ground pepper, saute garlic, boil chopped goat intestine, gizzard, heart and liver until tender. Saute garlic, chopped garlic, onions, ginger, put the innards, goat innards, at least saute them 10 minutes, then let's go to the stock. I'm gonna put the jalapeno now. It depends upon the size of the jalapeno. You can put one if it's big. Ground pepper, beef paste. Mix them together. Put it to boil. Here it is, the goat pinapaidan. Enjoy!
Great food, great entertainment, and great service. Worth the money, worth the trip.